There is another bombshell in that massive data breach of target customers. Cyber thieves stole personal information from 70 million Americans, including 40 million credit card numbers.
This morning, Bloomberg Businessweek reports Target did not react after two warnings from its own computer security system. The story's online now and on newsstands tomorrow. Josh Terengel is the magazine's editor. Welcome.
Thanks, Charlie.
Where did these warnings come from?
So Target had gone to great trouble to install a $1.6 million security system, its own system called FireEye. FireEye was actually created by the CIA. It's used by the CIA military. FireEye sits between, it basically creates a staging server. So if bad guys come in and create evil software, it first hits FireEye before it gets into Target's system. So FireEye sends an alert. Target has employed people in Bangalore to monitor the system. Bangalore sees it, sends emails immediately to Minneapolis. Those emails went without any response.
Why not?
It's hard to know. We approached Target and asked for specific comment on every aspect of our investigation. They did not respond to that. There are people in the security industry who speculate that the system was new, that maybe people didn't trust it, that it was very complicated. But we do not have an answer as to why Target ignored its own alerts. But it goes a little bit deeper, because not only did it ignore its own alerts, there is an automated system within FireEye that could have detected and eradicated the malware, the bad software, right then and there. That feature had been turned off on the system.
This is fascinating because it suggests that the software worked, right? That FireEye worked. It detected this malware, and yet the company didn't respond. Did they not respond out of ignorance or because they were trying to hide something?
So that's the big question. And I don't think there's any evidence that they were trying to hide something because, frankly, the federal government is the one who went to Target 2 weeks later and said, we have information that there is a massive data leak. We can see all of the outgoing data on staging servers.
So they didn't even know they had been breached. That's what's so interesting.
Correct.
With their own software.
With their own system giving them alerts, they did not know they had been breached.
So they did the right thing, but then everything went wrong after that.
Correct.
And most retailers, I understand it, Josh, don't even have this kind of system.
That's right. I mean, most of the time when you have, you know, Target has 1,800 stores in the U.S. Think about how many cash points there are in those stores. Think about all of the access points online.
So
most don't go to the trouble.
So what's the fallout for Target?
Well, they were down 46% in profits in the holiday shopping period from the year before. So it's huge. And really, remember that customers, we're all pretty new to the era of e-tailing and cybercrime. So customers learn pretty fast who's going to take care of their data. So 46% is a massive, massive number.
And lawsuits?
Nearly 100 lawsuits currently in process.
All right.
Thanks.
Josh Terengel, great reporting. Great to have you here. Thanks so much.
Thank you.